Good morning, children. Welcome back to EBS class, 7th block. And today, 3rd and 4th lesson, 2 topics I am going to cover in this class. Because these are the small and very important. And the 3rd topic is bones, muscles and joints. 4th topic is keeping healthy and active. In the 3rd lesson, bones, muscles and joints, we are going to learn more about this. And what else is there inside our body and what are the uses of it, like bones. What are the uses of bones? Bones help to stand, make our body stiff. Muscles allow joints to move. Joints help bending of knees and elbows. Now the next topic is keeping healthy and active. To keep our body healthy, active, we had to eat healthy food and we had to do lot of exercises. And what are the things we had to do to keep our body healthy and neat? For example, for children, they had to play every day outdoor games and they had to do exercises. Apart from that, at home also, we had to help our parents. And what are the things we had to do? How can we help our parents keeping our own bed and watering the plants? Helping our parents keeping books, clothes and shoes in their proper places. Every day we had to do exercises. Playing outdoor games like cricket, football, running, jumping. What are all the games we had to play outside, outdoor games. When we are playing outdoor games, we feel very happy, healthy. So we had to do lot of exercises every day. Now after that, we are going to read the reader from the reader content book.
Start.
Now take out your reader, children, page number 48. Bones, joints and muscles. Our bones, joints and muscles work together to help us move and bend. Bones are the hard part of our body. The points where two bones meet is called a joint. Muscles are under our skin and cover our bones. All movements of our bones are controlled by muscles. Now next here, keeping healthy and active. To keep all our organs healthy, we need to eat healthy food and exercise. We should play outdoor games every day. We should also keep ourselves and our surroundings clean. Now next, children, we had to do workbook. Take out your workbooks. Now take out workbook, children, page number 41. Yes, three, bones, muscles and joints. First one, draw and label bones, joints and muscles with different colors. Here they gave the picture, children. Here we had to draw the muscles, joints and bones. Now here joints, where we had to draw the joints means shoulders. On the shoulders, circle with and black pencil. Here shoulders, elbows, knees. You had to circle with here and you had to write here joints, J-O-I-N-T-S, joints on the shoulders. And both sides of the elbows and knees. Now next one, here you had to draw here this part with pink color pencil and write here muscles. Under the knees you had to draw like this with the brown color or any other black color. You had to draw like this bones and write here bones. Now next one, second question, what bones, muscles and the joints do in our body? Bones protect internal organs of our body. Muscles help us to move and bend our body. Joints help us to move and bend. Third one, we have bones in our body to help us stand. Look at this picture. What is helping the scarecrow stand straight? Now look here, children, mostly this scarecrow we can see on the fields to scare the birds.
Now, sticks are helping the scarecrow stand straight. Full stop. Now, after this, turn the page number 41. Yes, 4. Being active is important. Mary thinks that playing football is a good physical activity. Right, why Mary thinks so? Mary is playing football. She thinks it is a very good physical activity. Why? Here I wrote something. If you get in your mind in different answer also, you can write. She can move her body parts. When Mary is playing football, she can move the body parts. She may have fun.
Done.
She can stay healthy. She will be happy. Like this, you had to complete this word web. Now, second one, tick the right mark, the activity that can help us to stay active. Now, what is happening in the pictures? Observe the pictures, children. First one, he is making a bed. Now, next picture, watering the plant, eating an apple, keeping the shoes in the proper place. This boy sitting and watching TV. Which is the correct one, which is the wrong one, you have to think and do. How can these activities help us stay healthy? These activities help us to move our body parts and remain active. Thank you, children. See you in the next class.